Asus is always doing some pretty epic stuff in the tech scene, but I think somebody over there may have a screw loose. This is the new ROG GX700 water-cooled gaming laptop. Yes, you heard that right, water-cooled. It's a world's first and one of the most batshit crazy products I've ever seen, and I totally love it. This is an actual product that is hitting the market in the near future and comes along with its own heavy-duty clamp-on water cooling unit, which attaches to the backside of the laptop. This is real water cooling happening inside of a laptop. Is it overkill? Sure, but it won't stop any of us from drooling over its claimed performance benefits and specifications. The design is similar to most other bulky gaming laptops you've seen, but nothing is bulkier than that giant water cooling unit attached to the back. Luckily, it's detachable if you want to try and be somewhat mobile. But again, this thing is a beast. While a lot of the GX700 is a mystery at this point, it's still worth talking about the bragging rights that come along with something as crazy awesome as this. First off, this beast features a 17-inch pixel-packed 4K display, 64GB of RAM, NVIDIA's unannounced next-gen GPU, and the laptop-bound overclockable 6th generation Intel Core i7-6820HK 2.7GHz processor. Some beefy specs indeed, but nothing shocking will come out of its standalone performance when compared to other top-tier gaming laptops. The real magic happens when you throw it on the dock and inject some watery goodness. The result? An incredible 80% performance increase, which completely kicks the crap out of any other gaming laptop on the market and rivals many gaming PCs. When you're overclocking and doing so with a laptop, fans just don't cut it. Water cooling is an obvious move and much more effective, but you'll definitely end up paying more for it in any situation. In most cases, you get something reliable, quiet, and powerful. But in this case, you get all of those things housed in quite possibly the most powerful gaming laptop on the market. Though you'll lose your laptop ability if you want to take advantage of that performance. Of course, that somewhat ambitious 80% performance increase is claimed by Asus, but the rest of us will likely have to wait until early next year to even get our hands on one to test the waters. Pun intended. Let's be honest, there's not a lot of reasons to run out and buy this thing once it's available, but sure, it's cool as hell. The question is, why would Asus even do something like this? Easy answer, because they can. So let me know what you think about the ROG GX700 in the comments section below, and if you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave it a thumbs up. Also subscribe for more videos like this in the future. Thanks again for watching, everyone. This is Dom, and I'll catch you in the next video.